After we've made the measurements, of course, we have to get the results into the customer's hands. And we do that by sending them a report. And, of course, the data, we hold it here in the computer because it's a very big file. They just want selected information from that data, like what is the pKa value, what were the conditions of the experiment, and some graphs to show them what's going on. So we produce that as a report, we make a PDF copy of it, and we send the PDF to the customer by email.